Really? Even better. How are you?
Okay.
Well, they actually shot you out. So that guy.
Danny, to make sure we don't leave him out.
Oh. Who's Danny?
Danny. Danny, the guy that you said earlier today. We go way back.
I am Danny. Navarro.
Oh.
Yeah.
What were you doing for us today?
Lighting. Apparently Chris Strong isn't here. So, he hired me.
Was there any drama today?
As far as the lighting is concerned, mm-hmm. Yes.
How much of drama?
A lot of drama where I had to patch everything correctly because the file that Chris gave me didn't work.
Oh!
So, big diss on Chris. Yeah, and I fixed it. And as long as this guy is happy, then I'm happy.
Good job.
Yeah. Dude, you know what I've heard?
Yeah.
This comes from my mother.
What have you heard?
My mom, my whole life, has told me, Adam, you need to wear sunscreen. I'm like, really? Come on, why? Because you're in the mountains all day and there's sunlight. And I'm like, yeah, but so what? And then now she told me the other day, she's like, Adam, you know sunscreen's bad for you? And I'm like, that's why I never wore it. I just didn't tell you the reasons why. But it actually supposedly causes cancer.
Cancer.
Leaf's debate is that sunscreen over a year old helped cause cancer.
My argument helps, is I don't even think that the sun causes cancer.
Yes, but it does. But there are natural things you can do. But the thing is you're baking chemicals into your body. I don't know these things.
What, mud?
Yes, use mud.
Like Rambo did?
I'd rather keep everything separate
spit in mud.
Than having switched around and switched around.
But no, it's supposedly very bad for you. Really, if you know the answer to this, please inform us on YouTube.
That's my opinion,
on the YouTubes.
I mean,
.com.
That way
we can't. Because we do not know. This is all hearsay.
Is that right?
Yeah. I don't even know what you said. So, yes. Wait, I don't want to agree.
This is what happens when you get a new
sometimes
iPhone.
I don't agree with Adam's things that he says.
But most of the time, he's like,
hold on, triple checking.
I think it's good
anything.
To go green.
I mean,
so, that green comment that he made, it's not a fad.
That was not
green.
A comment.
No, I'm just saying.
That was science.
So, anyway.
Unless
that's my disclaimer. I mean, it was pretty funny, though.
Thank you.
Where are we going?
Okay. 30 SPF.
Do you have it on?
No one's getting tan.
I want to get white hair.
Have you been on a boat before?
No.
Yes. Never?
Never been on a boat.
Are you scared?
Yeah, a little bit. I can't swim.
Is that bad?
Jeremy was nice enough today because it's so hot outside to rent a rafting barge. Some might call it a party barge, depending on what you're using it for. We're using it for rafting and chilling. So, we're sitting here now learning about the bot, and we're gonna go on the lake, and that is the lake near yonder there, Narramare. It's like 100 degrees today. With the heat index, I'm gonna say it's about 932 degrees. Warm day. I wish I was a fish with fins and gills and just doing this underwater.
So we are in Hamilton Lake, Hot Springs, Arkansas. Sorry, Arkansas. And we're playing tonight. I'm very excited, but we are renting a party boat. I don't know what those are, party barge or something. We're just gonna go swim. And ride some tubes. So enjoy this day with us.
Adam's the king so far.
Oh,
you
like it?
That was good.
I
that was good.
Don't that I trust
yeah.
In knowing
warm.
So, are you videoing?
Yeah.
Are you saving? Mm-hmm. I lied to you today. I had been to a lake before, just so you know. And I grew up in Michigan.
Anyway,
there's a lake every 8.4 miles in any direction in Michigan. Little trivia. Bet you didn't know that.
I did not.
I have a thin candy shell. Surprised you didn't know that.
Yes. How are you?
What, thank you.
Update? Where did I go?
First of all, it was an awesome day. About to go to the lake, ride some boat, ride a boat. I can't even talk, dude. I'm still, my brain's fried. I sweat, my shirt, I took it off, and I could bring, and that's kind of gross, isn't it? But I could bring sweat. It was awesome. I got at one point, I started talking when I stood up, and I got my brain to stop. Did you hear me? And I was like, in this next song, I'm so tired from the boat and sun and then sweating profusely. Anyway, it was amazing though. Arkansas, we love you. Hot Springs. Amazing.